Well, the glitch is coming up here in a second.